Previously on Fatal Frame Maiden of Blackwater. I found it.
Rui!
There he is.
You really came for me.
It's just like a whole bunch of Karakuris. Yeah, just like my deck I just won on Yu-Gi-Oh! The Karakuris, yeah. I admit it. I run Karakuris in real life. But on to the main topic about this game, we're not gonna talk about. I will pick it up. But I'm finding the ghosts for God's sake. Don't worry, I'll call you back. What up people, this is VicSucker1. I'm doing a let's play Fatal Frame. I've been taking too long taking breaks, so I've been busy with work. So yeah, let's just continue on. What's that in there? Let's go. Anyways, I got a new set of mic, which is above me. Yeah, it's a new setup, so I don't have to put it right in front of me. I'm supposed to go. Box broken. Okay, I need to go somewhere. So if I just need to check something real quick, that's why. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I gotta hurry up before the ghost haunts me. Yeah, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Hold on, I'll find out where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I'm supposed to exit out. I just read the obstacle, I'm supposed to exit out the mountain. So let's just exit out the mountain. Man, I feel so tired and stupid right now. So let's just go down there. Jeez, that's the. I just knew it was something. I just feel it. Okay, where I supposed to go? So I can't go this way. It's
So I had to find another way. No, no, just look at the map. Dude, how do you zoom in? Okay, I can't go this. I don't know where it's supposed to go. Ah, you missed it. Okay. What's that?
I made it at last. She's waiting for me inside this house.
Oh, what?
There are flashbacks, huh?
You came for me. Will you end yourself with me? After all this time.
And he's dead. On the way to Smith, I found a photo of a small cat. I'll just pause and read. Different. I can't only describe it. It's been. A tape. I'm changing. Okay, we need to get the hell out of here. Let's win it! Thank you. Come on, you're a star. Ouch! God damn, I got... Dude! I hate that ghost. Come on. Dude, I got hurt big time. Okay. Just get out of here, man. A tall lady. Uh-oh. I think I know what that is. It just goes, oh. Po po. It's a folklore legend. The tall lady with the straw hat with the white dress. It's a Japanese folklore. Okay, we need to get out of here. You again! I don't know, I knew it. There's something right here. Every time there's a suspicious box, there's ghosts in it. It's like a ghost give me a special delivery or something. Come on. Not dead yet. Where is she? Where is she? Dude, I dodged. What the hell? Dodges that. Come on. That's so stupid. Jeez. Why do ghosts want me so badly? Just go. Just get out of here. We're leaving. Oh, what? That is so strange. They just get us. Okay, it's four station. Okay, we need to get out of here.
I guess so.
Just what is going on in this town?
I'm not sure.
Is Mr. Sakaka here on the mountain too? Just like the boat was.
Oh, before we get inside a stupid train. At least there's no hand. Let's just get out of here. When we set out to find the Hocus house, we rely on the clues from the video recording. As they pass through the shrines of dolls, the white-haired girl from Rand's dreams appear. She asks why he didn't bring her token, then vanish. Rand and Rio arrive at the Veil house, where they said discover several of Kenji of Watawai some running on customs and police surrounding the mountain Hikami. They escape the house only to see vanish in thick veil of mist. Well, that's it for the fifth drop. Well, there's a sixth drop, let's see. Oh, you could buy costumes. Look, how much is it? How much points I have, though? A swimsuit. Let's see, I wanna go. Let's see what happens. I just buy one costume, but anyways. It's like, okay, the first drop I gotta be. It's like everything else I got on there, y'all. Well, I'm just gonna end this video early. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like, and if you want to see more of my videos, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video.